This is in continuation to the previous video lecture where we were discussing about the reactivity comparison of aromatic aldehydes and ketones. Right, so this is your benzaldehyde, right, and this is your acetophenol, right, and then you have benzophenol. Right, so among these three, benzophenone is least reactive, then comes your acetophenone, then comes your benzaldehyde. Right, why benzaldehyde is most reactive? Because it has one benzene ring, right, and it has one hydrogen atom. So less crowding because it has one hydrogen atom, and less electronic factor because it has only one benzene ring that will release electron towards this carbonyl carbon. It has only one benzene group, there's only one benzene ring, whereas if you look at this methyl group, due to plus I effect will release electron towards this carbonyl carbon, this benzene nucleus will also release electron towards carbonyl carbon, thereby it will reduce or lessen the positive charge on this carbonyl carbon, and it will affect the reach of or attack of nucleophile onto this carbonyl carbon. Whereas if we talk about this benzophenone has two benzene nucleus, due to which crowding around this carbonyl carbon is more, right, due to which approach of nucleophile onto this carbonyl carbon will be difficult, right, and due to plus R effect, both benzene nucleus will release electron towards carbonyl carbon, which will reduce positive charge onto the carbonyl carbon. Right, that will again reduce or make the nucleophile difficult to attack this carbonyl carbon due to less positive charge due to plus R effect of benzene nucleus. Right. I hope all this is clear. Thanks.